What's going on at Walmart this month? Hey there, NJRoute22.com with a little bit of our Walmart tidbits or Walmart whatnots. We point out a couple things that we see when we go to Walmart that are worth mentioning. And the first thing I want to talk about is an interesting case study in my own perceptions. And I saw these anywhere between $8 and $15 engagement rings. And I was like all ready to laugh at them. Ah, what pathetic losers buy an $8 engagement ring. And I started thinking about how the whole engagement ring industry is a big sham. And like ladies feel like they're somehow worth more if they get a $100,000 engagement ring, and they feel like they're worth it. And it's just a piece of metal that's arbitrarily high in value, some rock on it, and I hate jewelry with a passion. I think it's shallow and superficial. So, you know, my initial instinct was to bash people who would buy somebody an $8 engagement ring. But when you think that, you know, 60% of all marriages end up in divorce, and it's like, why the engagement ring should be a non-factor. Someone's love and dedication and respect and loyalty and honesty is worth a lot more than an engagement ring. And if somebody who's not making a lot of money has sincere love for somebody else, and an $8 engagement ring is all they can afford to go through the whole ritual of proposing and all that, and they have a happy life and an honest life and a fulfilling life, I see no problem in that. So anybody who loves somebody else for real and you want to get them an $8 engagement ring, go right ahead and don't feel bad about it. Don't let anyone judge you. So there you go. A little transparency for you there. And the final thing, I'm only talking about two things today, are these robots that are, these WALL-E robots that are cruising the aisles of some Walmarts we've seen. And I first thought, what is this thing? Is it a vacuum cleaner? Because some supermarkets like, I've seen them at Stop and Shops and other places, they have these robotic vacuum cleaners that just clean the floor because no one knows how to do that anymore. But I found out from some employees that these robot things were all like 10 different cameras on it, believe it or not. And God knows if they're spying on you or doing some sort of facial recognition. I'm certain that they're doing something nefarious there. But they said that these little robots scanned the inventory and they found what was missing from the shelves and might be up on the top shelf that are in need of restocking. And I was thinking back, I used to work in retail when I was a teenager, and we used to have to do those things ourselves. You were responsible for your aisle or your shift to make sure that things were done properly. And nowadays, apparently, no one can look in a box and see that there's overstock on the top shelf with their own two eyes. They need a robot, who's obviously not 100% perfect in any way, to tell them to... And they get a message on their smartphone that says, you need to put 5 light bulbs from the top to the shelf. And all the employees I talked to were really kind of like dismayed that these robots were giving them work to do when it should have been their job to begin with, to make sure the stocks are shelved, or the shelves are stocked, my bad. So I'm thinking like the workers now can't even do a menial job like stocking shelves. They need a robot to tell them to stock the shelves, which is pathetic on all counts. And I don't know why I have a problem with this, but this type of thing shouldn't be automated. It's going to be wrong a lot of the times because no one's using human, judgment to see that the robot got it wrong. That, like, God knows how many mistakes are going to be made with this. But, you know, let them dig their own grave. These robots maybe one day will fully replace us, but they can't replace humans, but they really are trying their damnedest too. So that's it for Walmart this month. I really couldn't go on and on too much about it because Walmart is Walmart. So hit the subscribe button and the like button. I hope to get these more of these videos out in the future. Have a good day.